Stages, I was riding safe and smooth, no mistakes.
They were quite good, I didn't crash at all, but my fingers are already hurting.
Destructive for him, the third stage was destructive for him.
I go not so hard.
Hard, but very nice. First the crash, second easy, third too long.
Fast and tricky.
And then I helped him out, so he's able to ride again. That's it.
Race was going awesome, so really happy with my runs.
Rough, loose.
The race was over geil. I wear an extra large helmet, yeah, so that the hair can fit.
Really a fast one, yes.
It was rough and super high speed. It's not a difficult enduro race, but it was good fun.